There is no one way to be black in America, but there is one way we live while black in America. We're viewed as threats, and as a result, we live under siege. Oh, we do a good job of hiding the stress of it all, but know this. Every black person you know goes through some form of mental calculus before they leave home. And then that calculus is adjusted depending on the locations and circumstances in which we find ourselves.